place.
The Anti-Defamation League's national chairman, Abraham Foxman, has called into question the hate crime reporting systems in both the United States and the European Union, highlighting what he feels is their failure to monitor and track anti-Semitism. Foxman, who was in attendance at the funeral of Israel's former Prime Minister Ariel Sharon, harshly criticizes hate crime data collection attempts in a recent interview conducted by the Jerusalem Post, asserting that there is no serious monitoring by continental entities, and that the Jewish community has taken the monitoring into their own hands to make up for their failure to do so. The ADL chairman says more must be done by bodies such as the Organization for Security and Cooperation in Europe and the EU's Fundamental Rights Agency, a group which recently came in for criticism from Israeli diplomats and Jewish organizations for its website's removal of a working definition of anti-Semitism. In response to demands for the definition's restoration, the FRA responded by saying it does not have a mandate to develop and impose definitions. Back in November, the ADL disputed the credibility of the FBI's national hate crime numbers for 2012, labeling them as inadequate and flawed. The ADL complained that reporting statistics to the FBI is optional, and that only around 13,000 law enforcement agencies out of some 18,000 issued data to the FBI in 2012. Foxman says that Jewish groups should be cautious of extreme nationalist parties, which have been making gains in several countries, such as Greece's Golden Dawn, Hungary's Jobbik, and Ukraine's Svoboda Party.